Detroit Lions visit the New Orleans Saints on Sunday, October 15th, with a start time of 1 p.m. Eastern and a telecast on Fox to kick off NFL Week 6 action. Despite having one of the worst offenses in the NFL, the Detroit Lions have been able to cobble together a 3-2 start to the season and trail the NFC North Division leading Green Bay Packers by just a game. On the other side, the New Orleans Saints have been a one-trick pony for the past several seasons, as the burden of their success falls entirely on quarterback Drew Brees. The Saints are coming off three consecutive 7-9 seasons, yet head coach Sean Payton remains. Payton has never been the same since his 2012 season-long suspension for the infamous Bountygate scandal. The Detroit Lions are 3-2 both straight up and against the spread, with three out of their five games having gone over the total. The Lions are coming off a 27-24 home loss to the Carolina Panthers as two-point favorites. Detroit ranks 29th in the NFL for total offense, yet 10th for scoring offense. The Lions rank 11th for points allowed on defense. Quarterback Matt Stafford has a 97.4 passer rating with 8 touchdowns and just 1 interception. The Lions like head coach Jim Caldwell and recently extended him, but his record is not indicative of someone who is a top-shelf coach with a Super Bowl in his future. The New Orleans Saints are 2-2 both straight up and against the spread, with three out of their four games going over the total. The Saints are coming off a bye week that followed a 20-0 win at the Miami Dolphins, which was their second consecutive win on the season. Before anyone gets too excited about the shutout, it should be mentioned that the Dolphins' offense is a train wreck. They have the worst-rated offense in the NFL. The Saints rank 8th overall in the NFL for total offense and 4th for passing offense. The Saints rank 29th in the NFL for total defense, and Drew Brees has a 108.3 passer rating with 8 touchdowns and not a single interception. The Lions and Saints epitomize NFL mediocrity. The Saints won the 2009 season Super Bowl and were a perennial playoff contender through 2013. But the stench of Bountygate and the hubris and arrogance of Payton have taken their toll on this team. Taking a look at some NFL betting statistics for this matchup, the Lions have won their last three meetings straight up against the Saints and came away with the cash in the last two matchups. The Lions and Saints have gone over the total in three out of their last four meetings. The Lions are a live underdog in this game, especially with Matt Stafford going up against the terrible Saints defense. We'll take the Lions with the 4.5 points in this one. For our pick and prediction on this game and every other game this week, and a wealth of free stats and information, check out bangthebook.com.